the newest, hypest, coolest game mode in all the lands. Hopefully. I don't even know what I'm doing. What am I doing here? I don't know. I kind of want to play Call of Duty. Like, if there's so many tryhards, which there probably are because it's like the weekend and all that kind of garbage, there's going to be so many tryhards. So I may or may not just play like Call of Duty Blackout or Call of Duty just multiplayer or something. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. If I rage too much, then that's what we shall do. There we go. Oh, shoot. What happened? Okay. My stream just, like, kind of died there for a second. It's okay. How long does it take to load? I haven't even played the new game that much. I played one game and I kind of just died instantly because I was lagging so bad. Hopefully that's not the same for right now. See, 100 ping. Solid. Come on. I don't want 300. What is this garbage? 100 ping. Back down to 100. 127. Come on, my average ping is like 40. Nah, it's like 50 most of the time. Okay, it's at 100. 109, 111. What is this? Oh my gosh, why is it lagging? I'm kind of salty, guys. I think it's just Fortnite, honestly, too. Like, I don't even think it's... I don't even think it's... Okay. Thanks for the frame drops. Thank you. Yeah, I'm lagging. It's not too bad yet. I mean... Oh my gosh, building is gonna be a little rough. I mean, we can deal with it, but... Okay. One down. Okay. Chill out. How is he already at a shotgun? Oh my gosh. It's a little rough. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is gonna be fun times, fun times.
Cat flip.
Into the running man, baby. Doing pretty good on Twitch followers. I mean, I need some Twitch viewers. We're only 5 minutes in. It's okay. Chill out. If you're watching this on YouTube, go check out my Twitch, twitch.tv/Zytor. Thank you. Come on, load, please. Turn off all those. Okay, there we go. drop. Okay, we're at 120 ping, solid. Dude, why is it lagging like this? I'm not even streaming at that high a res or anything. I honestly don't think it's my stream. Like, honestly? I don't. My computer, I don't know if maybe I should turn it back to windowless full screen or something, because my computer does not, I don't know, it's weird. Let's try it. Window, like that, there we go. Oh, just kidding, it's going higher. Wow, even higher ping, 200. Wow, 150. Oh my gosh, I can't even jump. Okay, it's going down, 80, okay. I can deal with, oh my gosh. Yep, 200, 300, 350. Wait, what? Crossbows are in this game? For all the zombie outbreaks. Oh my lag. Actually though. Oh, that's a player. I literally thought that was one of the icy things. There's a chest right under me. 200 ping. Yay! Oh my gosh. I'm so done. So done with that. Oh my gosh, lag. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Want me to come over there and kill you? How can I hit a shot? Thank you. Thank you. Gosh, 100 ping and I'm still doing it. Oh my. I don't know if those are the zombies. Or like people. That's where I heard shots. But oh my lag. What's it at? It's gonna bump up to like 300. Yep, 400. 600. Oh my. After this game, guys, I'm just gonna play some COD. I don't even know what that guy was doing. $400, $500. Yay! You love this game. So angry, dude. Come on. Can it stop lagging, please? Even just a little bit? Like, honestly, shh. I feel like it's just a Fortnite issue. Like, I don't think it's because I'm streaming, honestly. I don't believe that it's because I'm streaming. I wonder if I could change my settings midstream. Let's see here. Audio, video. Oh, you can't. Well, too bad, so sad. No, here, get rid of this tab. Go back, there you go. 200 ping! Kid actually hit me with it. Wow, look at this lag. Honest. Okay, lag. Let me pull out my shotgun. Oh my gosh, I couldn't pull out my shotgun. Honestly. Wait, I wanna kinda take the bell. I could use it. Lag. Thank you. Oh, what? Did that? I don't know if that actually damaged it. No, I don't think so. Please stop that. Oh, it actually stopped lagging there for a second. It was at like 70 there for a second. What the lag? You guys see that? Seriously, this lag. I honestly don't even know what to do. Chug Jug would have been a little bit more helpful like earlier in the game, but that's cool too. Imagine if I win this with the amount of lag I have. Maybe they're seeing like a lag switching version of B. Just like bouncing around the map. Wouldn't be surprised. See, look at that. That's how I'm gonna have to deal with lag. It's gonna be a pain in the butt. Okay, now it's at like my regular frame rate. Or not frame rate, like ping. About 70 is like my regular ping. Now it's back up to 300. Why? Thanks, Ping. I think he's under one of these. I wouldn't be able to tell though, because I'm at a 300 ping. Oh. It's over. Delete it. We gotta go. Come on, Lord, please, that would be so awesome. No, that's the end. No, getting off. That's kind of odd how it, your Twitch machine got unplugged. What? My Twitch machine? So that means my ping was so bad that it literally couldn't load my Twitch? That's kind of funny. Battle.net, load, please. Thank you. Call of Duty. Launch. Okay. Well, guess we're back in it. Just kidding. What the heck just happened? Okay, we're loading. Treyarch Games. Oh, hold on, chill out. Okay, there we go. Root Zero, too cold for you. I think I broke the game. Oh. Now this screen has never popped up for me. So, probably means the lag is still on its merry way. Fun. I'm just gonna end this stream here real quick and then restart it, change some stuff and see if I can fix it.